Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the background color and image of your document in Apple Pages. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To do this, start by clicking the File menu at the top left of the screen. Then select Convert to Page Layout. Converting to page layout will remove any text you've already written. So if you need to keep your text, go back, select it all, and copy it. We'll be able to paste it back in after. Go back to File and then select Convert to Page Layout. On the right of Page Layout, it has Background Options. Select which type of background fill you want. You can select Image Fill and upload your own images from your Mac here. Once you have changed the background color, you can click File again. This time, select Convert to Word Processing. You'll now be back in the normal word processing editor. And you can paste your text from before back in if you had any. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.